I have no idea. I thought you were doing it as a joke.
No, I did my brain cover.
Oh, okay. Hey, Braid. Can I get some water? Hold on, I gotta make sure my mute's not on. Thanks. That's on. I'm gonna check my mic. I have problems. Super stealthy water bottle. Let me check the logo. Yeah, sure thing, Joseph. I'm alive. I missed it. Oh, come on! PlayStation? Is it because I haven't played you in a while? Is that why? I took you apart 3 times. Is that why?
Should've okay. Prepped for a crazy cult.
Okay, I have a question about that. Mary May, come back here. Where'd you go? I heard you. I have questions for you. How the hell would you have known this would have happened? Oh, that's what I want. This one? Oh, it's good to be back. Guys, John's done. Hi, John. All right. Didn't I have somewhere cleared out here? Yeah, Peaches. Nope, all I wanted to do. Buttons. I have perks. That's not actually sitting there. Let's see, I got my. Fast travel, go take over face position now. Freaking psycho faith. Shut up, John, you're dead. You can't hurt me anymore. But I am sad about your bitchin' coat, because it was pretty epic, I'm not gonna lie. You had a pretty sweet coat. And I didn't get that coat, and I felt like I should get your coat. You can do it, PlayStation, I believe in you. Oh, that's true. There are no bad dogs, only bad owners. I know. It's true. It's true. Only bad owners. It's the truth. I think it's going a little bit slower actually, but I'm wondering why. Hi, I'm back. It's hot. I'm waiting, PlayStation. You loading? You loading there? You're a lot quieter now that I've taken you apart three different times. Wait. There's one time to dust it, one other time because I took it apart and did the thermal paste. And then I put it back together, screwed up the cord, took it back apart. Then I scooped another cord. So five times. I took it apart five freaking times. Got it all working. Had to take it apart again last minute because the disk drive was not fully plugged in all the way on the little strip or whatever. It wasn't plugged in, so. I'm happy it's working. It's going a lot quieter. It shouldn't overheat anymore. Everything should be well. I think it's just taking forever to load, but that's pretty well normal for a PS4. Okay, where am I? Yes, Peaches, we murder. I know. Where's Boomer? Peaches! Peaches, come here. Peaches. Peaches, hi. Hi. I know, you're cute. I love you. You're adorable. Okay, where's Boomer? Boomer! That's dog. Hi, Boomer. Anyway, moving on. Nope. Oh, is that a quad? Hell yeah. My goodness. Peaches.
Scout said he saw a cultist killing everything on four legs over at the cattle farm. Kellets are decent, hard-working folk. It's our job to protect them.
Look, real quick.
Name the valley after you.
No, please, no, God. All right, never mind about the video. We gotta. I think Kim's having her baby, so we gotta go. That's way more important right now. Priority number one. Sorry, fence. Kim's probably ready to pop. Peaches, Boomer, I'm gonna send you two away for a minute because I'm pretty sure I have to drive in this side mission if I remember right. See you guys in a few minutes. Okay, bye. Nick really Yep, Kim's having her.
What the fuck is Nick? Oh,
God. Oh, what the hell's going on, Kim?
Where the fuck have you been? Our little girl has decided it's time.
No. Nick Jr.'s not due for another week. Kim, you're hurting my hand.
Shut the fuck up. I have squished out two of humans. You don't get the bitch, Nick.
Come on. Oh, you are so strong. Okay. Deputy, your driver.
Bad idea. Yep, just in. Okay, we're gonna go right now.
Drive!
Oh, my hand.
Shut up!
Okay.
Hang a left when you get out.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Driving music.
Nick?
Make a right. You're going to be okay. The deputy knows how to drive.
Just
pedal to the metal.
Drive.
Go. Casey taught me some stress-reducing breathing techniques. Ow. Ow. Jeez, get my hand.
Fuck your hand.
What the fuck is that?
What's what?
Nothing?
Pigs! Watch the pigs!
This is not the time for this shit!
Hey! Don't be cruel to him just because you're in labor! Out my hand!
Shut up, Nick!
Go right!
Women in labor is nothing you want to fuck with, I promise you that.
You got this, honey. You're doing great!
Uh-huh. She's squishing out a human right now.
How am I doing? Like, am I being a good partner here? I want to be supported.
Ask after the fact, not during. Never ask during. Look at any future dads. Never ask during.
Slow and steady wins the race. Go right.
Slow and steady.
You heard the lady. Pedal to the metal.
Go on. Kim. Be okay. You know, yep. Just breathe between. Just, nope, breathe between the contractions. They're gonna. I don't know where I'm going. I lost my marker. Oh shit.
Hurry up!
I couldn't find my marker. I'm sorry. Too stressed. Hey, Kim? Honey, I'm gonna need you to breathe real quick. You're alright. You're alright. I don't know who put the stuff there. You're up to game devs. I just wanna get you out of here. Stress is real.
Just hang a left at the bridge. After that, it's just straight ahead.
What's that?
That's don't worry about
it. Just don't worry about it right now.
Why is it on fire?
No, just breathe.
We're gonna make it. Lord,
I am fucking trying, Nick. Nick,
go!
We stay on the fucking road. Cause,
right, through those trees.
Look out! Deer!
I think I'm just following.
I forgot about the deer.
Fucking deer.
Is it safe?
Nah, don't worry about it.
Fucking deer. Oh, fuck, what was that time?
I'm talking about the goddamn truck.
Shit, oh, I'm so close though. Does that count or do I have to fucking redo it? Cause I was just really trying not to hit the deer. I'm gonna have to redo it, aren't I? That's such a stressful mission. Can you imagine how it is, like... I don't know. Maybe if I didn't, was it a mom? And hadn't gone through it twice?
State are reporting
metal to the metal! Go!
Alright, no worries. Hey, right, checkpoint. Sweet, okay.
Oh, no. Hang tight.
Kim, you're gonna be alright.
Who is get you putting this stuff here?
Hey, you said stuff. That's impressive.
No,
oh, you know what? I think it's a full moon. That explains it.
Shit.
Just hang a left at the bridge. After that, it's just straight ahead.
Hurry up!
Yep, we're going, Kim. Looks on the fucking road.
No, I am not okay. None of this is okay.
All right, partner. It's just up ahead. There's a shortcut through the woods.
I don't even have
Hang a right, then a left. Stay on the main road.
Take the shortcut.
Stay on the road.
Shortcut.
Make a choice.
We're just gonna
go.
right.
Look out! Deer!
Fuck you, deer!
I forgot about the deer!
I will gladly run you over if I don't have to do this mission again. This is so stressful.
Truck can handle anything.
I'm not talking about the goddamn truck!
Hurry!
Oh. We just wait. We're lots of fucking screaming though.
Hey. Wanna come meet your goddaughter?
It's not that fast, number one. Kim would not be looking that good.
Looks like I am gonna have to change the name of my business after all, huh?
Well, she's cute though.
You probably don't hear this enough, but thank you.
Aww.
For
that
everything
baby.
That you've done, whatever you need.
Also,
we'll
not that they don't look nothing like that with the board.
Come on,
shut
let's
up,
get you home.
I guess I'm bitching too much. Well, said, don't know why I didn't break my husband's hand, but I mean I didn't, so that's something, right? Oh, okay. Get Peaches and Boomer back up.
This is Virgil Minkler speaking.
Yeah, we'll come see you, Virgil. Oh, hey, you know, that's actually closer to where we need to be anyway. Can I blew it up? If I put Boomer and Peaches over there. Boomer, go over there, actually. Go over that way. Peaches, come here. I see him, Boomer. I see him. Oh, yeah, it is. All right. Any alarms? Yeah, get a good scout position for that. Make sure there's no one watching them. Call in reinforcements. Ah, there are. It's like two of them, huh? Shh, Peaches, I know. We'll murder, it'll be okay.
Hardly even know when your family and your loved ones are right here.
I'm not listening to hardly anything he's saying. I'm not gonna lie. Boomer, go that way real quick. Just want you to scout, make sure we've got them all lit up. Careful, Peaches. So antsy. Is there a wolf? Seems like a bit of a fucking wolf. God damn it. Ooh, I hate that. Can you just take him out? Be free, guys. Come on, fucking people up.
Backup's on its way.
Oh shit! Can I fall off the roof? I need to actively fall off the roof. Peaches, I forgot you're so beautiful and you can jump and shit. Bye! Good job, Peaches! You're not right. You blissed out. Sorry, Wolf. Did not want to do that, but you're blissed. Yes! Good. It's a freaking gas station. We could probably use that. I think in real world, probably really need to get control of the gas stations.
Hi there, sir. Want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
Great, thanks, so, bro. Face.
Freeing the truck stop.
Shh, Duke. Might as well. I have $7,000. I never really spent anything. Ooh. Okay, so do that later. Weapons. Shotguns. Submachine guns. Oh, actually, before I do that, oh no, I put there. I don't care about the skins. shark. Ball's ghost. White tail warrior. Ooh, a sniper. I still have my sniper. Ooh, I'm sorry, what? I need more weapon slots. That's gonna be the next thing I save up for. That is what I want. Perks. Where is that at? 20 tactical ammo quiver, rifle ammo bag. Ah, okay, there we go. An 8!
Here in the area. Next step, we'll be making sure it's up and running. Then the Resistance can use it as a refueling depot. Nice job.
I guess you got a job for me.
We got word in from a patrol that they saw a civilian hiding around the saloon.
He did. What are you doing, you silly girl?
I went to look. I found an empty room full of needles. It looked like someone had been experimenting.
Like what kind of needles?
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Like heroin needles or like...
Man, it's getting chilly.
I don't know. I'm confused now. Time for me to grab some shit. We'll go check that one out. Peaches. Or Boomer. What are you doing in here? Is this your store now? This is your store, Boomer. Yeah, you know, it's the cutest store in the world.
This game lets you build your own levels.
That's totally cool. I don't give a shit. Have you seen my dog?
Play this game all day without your help.
Have you seen my dog? Because he's adorable.
I need a driver.
Why?
Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas.
Okay.
They drained these here reservoirs and filled their tankers.
Okay.
So I need you to steal one and bring it back here.
That's really hard.
There's one parked at the old diner down the road. If we're gonna rebuild, we gotta reopen these pumps.
I will fucking
try. We'll keep the truck stop safe. You bring back that sweet, sweet gas.
Okay, look. We're gonna go try it, but I can't fucking promise shit.
Starting with his hands.
Damn, I can build my own levels.
I don't care. I am busy. We have a fucking war going on. What in the dust? Oh, join us in the bliss. Oh. Yeah, that's not creepy at all. Whitetail deer. Hey, go peaches. Wait a minute. Oh, fuck. Down to the fucking man bun. Oh my goodness. Hi, coming. What? What? Some attention? Yeah. Aw. You big scary kitty. You kill so many people. I'm so proud of you. Fuck you, buzzards. You can have it, though. I'm not interested in it. You might as well eat. It's a little dark, I'm not gonna lie. Buffalo, huh? Or bison, I guess. Potato, tomato, yeah, whatever. You look like fucking Schizo. Day's gone.
Open your eyes! She's over there! Look out for that mongrel!
Come on, Peaches! Dude, what's my cat? Sorry. Oh, baseball bat.
No, I'm not stealing. Who said anything about stealing? Why even bring that up? New World Order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call me Tweak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official forms of ID, do we? Do we? No, I didn't think so. You, don't look
How many
cultish.
Drugs have you done in the last 24
hours,
sir?
In fact, you have
sir?
A distinct anti-cult vibe, which I dig. Hey, you know, I've been working on something for people like you who are taking on the cult. You know, top secret, very hush-hush. I consider myself something of a professional amateur chemist, and I've got recipes that will make you
you're a meth dealer
faster and stronger. Don't think of them like drugs, but
they're fucking
like
drugs.
Performance enhancers.
They're drugs.
You like the sound of that? Thought so. Oh, but small snag. My supplies are low.
I am not
so
helping you make drugs. I am an officer of the law.
I go myself, but kind of busy here. If you're interested, find the goods, then meet me at Prosperity. Okay, it's a little town southeast of here.
I'm gonna fucking have to arrest you later, aren't I? Alright, well. I'm not fucking doing that shit. Enter.
What the fuck was that?
You shoot my fucking cat, if you're from the same side, I'll fucking kill you. Hey, there's a dog? I'm like the stinky saw dog. Hey, dog!
Like a good dog.
Dog, you're a something's dog. Hey. Dog. Hey, buddy. Buddy, I don't think that's safe. Get out of there. Well. Come here, pupper. Hi! Whoa. Are you a good boy? Yeah, sure you are. That was Goose Boomer. But it pays to buy quality when it comes to prepping. You two being nice? Playing along together?
That's why I don't do it.
Being nice?
What the hell is that?
I don't know. It's my fucking cat, you psycho. Calm down. Jesus. Alright, let's see. Maybe 8 per point. That's insane.
This is Virgil Minkler.
Alrighty. I'm sorry, is that what I think it is? Yep. It's an angel. Careful, guys. Get him on the down and kill him. Slow and sure. Slow and true. Guys, good? Okay, got the angel. Good job.
Whoa.
Yeah. What? I know we're gonna have to get a little wet, Peaches. It'll be okay. Not your favorite. I got it. Boomer, there sounded like there was drinks in there. Somebody's come back to the spot, Boomer. Be real sad you did that, buddy. Ooh, I'm tripping on the bliss. L1, R1 to switch utility reel. Press to cycle flies. R2 to hold momentum. Okay, reel with L2. And then R2 to hook. That's interesting. Well, let's see how this works real quick. That's interesting. Ooh, shit though. Not what I wanted to do. L2. Fight the fish by moving the opposite of the... So I click. Like real fucking fishing, alright. Gotcha, bitch. Nice. Hey. 12 pounds. Not bad. All right. Back to our regular business now. Right, out of this fucking bliss shit. What first points did that give me? Ah, one. Hey. Take it. I need way too many more to get extra gun slots. I need to save up for that. But hey, we can't fish tonight, guys. Isn't that exciting? Yes. Both you go. Be very careful about those decking those angels when they're wandering around. Here's some back over. Come on now. Yeah, I know, Peaches. How you doing, Boomer? Boomer, where are you going? Hey. Feel better though, right? Alrighty then. I always get hair in my ears wearing headphones. I don't understand how. Alright, how are we getting there? Follow this road? Cool. I like a car. You could try to steal one of their cars? Fuck you! No! Get him, Peaches! Get him! Fuck him up! Boomer. Leave Mr. Moose alone. We're just gonna leave, okay? Okay, bye. He's looking wild hair up your ass.
And I'm the fastest in the land.
Oh, hi Mr. Moose.
Not everybody.
Bye. Snow. Just because a moose is not a predator, it's not mean, it will not take the chance to motherfuck your life.
Contact! You're gonna kill me. I owe you more than you can imagine.
Yeah, no worries. You're gonna fuck his face up. You're gonna fuck his face up, Boomer. Here's this goddamn cute.
Hi, I got something to tell you.
What? Me? What do you want? What do you want from me?
Fate's got that Marshall trapped in the bliss. I don't know how we'll get anyone out from under her control without getting sucked down into her madness.
I don't know. Whoa! Good God! Good boy, Boomer! I'm sorry you called. Alright, cool, that's after a few minutes. Peaches. Good going, Peaches. Oh, I'm high. Oh, I'm really high. Ugh. I'll take this. Okay, that was terrifying. Why? What is angering you? Because that was terrifying. That was way too lifelike for my comfort level. I want Peaches. Are you seeing shit? Are you tripping on the bliss too? I'm following this road right, right? Yes. Damn. Sad day. Oops! Sorry. Sir, are you okay? Oh, you are? Well, I'll fix that for you. Hey, whoa, you're good. I'm sorry. You rang, Faith? Get the fuck away from me.
Welcome to the bliss.
No. I don't like you. No. How about we just don't? Hey, am I at the first thingy? Have I caused that much chaos in like the hour I've been streaming? Death always rode in on a pale horse. They only stream for an hour. There's no way. I haven't caused that much chaos.
I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar.
Or a drug addict, peddler, baker.
That I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story.
Is this what heroin's like? Is this fucking why there's an opiate problem right now? Like, is that what's going on?
There once was a young woman.
No, this is more like, I don't know, are you tripping on acid or something?
Bullied by friends. Abused by her family. She took to a needle for help.
Heroin. Got it.
She was all alone. She wanted to die.
Here's my issue with that, Faith. How much is your fault? Because I've seen too many people go, oh, it's not my fault that the world's
and then
against
she
me.
She met the father.
Oh, here are so many drugs.
He gave her hope. And confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. he had been given purpose.
Okay, Faith needs to do less drugs. That's the message I received. I also need to do less drugs.
One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman who very much wished to live was scared. The father told her this was her test.
This is so culty.
He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. So she closed her eyes.
This is like the most cultiest cult of the... This is worse than John.
The past.
Hey, Marshall. How you doing?
To those who
how many drugs
faith.
Are you on? Just as many as us? Probably. It's been fun. We need to be...
Walk the path.
We are on so much drugs, Marshall. No, wait. Oh, it's way too many drugs.
You must have faith.
Oh no, it wasn't Emma first. What the fuck? I ain't jumping. I don't wanna. Also, I'm not even touching my controller and it's doing this shit. That's how high I am. No.
Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart.
No. I'm not falling for your cult manipulation bullshit. No. Well, I will not. I might literally have to. It's just kind of aggravating. No.
Let your faith be your
no.
guide.
No, you jump.
Leap. Accept the word of the Father into
okay,
your
I
heart.
I kind of feel like I have to.
Ugh. I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
Oh my fucking god, this is how you die. Okay, so that's how I died. Still on the bliss. How potent is this fucking drug? You're really creepy, Faith. Not a fan. At all. Feel bad that you know, were a heroin addict and you probably got really manipulated by Joseph, but I mean you're not like redeeming yourself here at all. Your cultiness. Am I sober now? Hey, the jail. Hell yeah, it's ready to be anyway. Oh, that was terrifying. I hated
it. Do you feel different?
Get out of my
head. Do you feel alive?
Not a fan.
The first step is always the scariest. But we all have faith in you.
Boomer! Hey,
follow
bud.
Follow the pilgrimage.
Peaches, thank God.
Walk the path.
No.
I'll see you soon.
No! Alright, you're ready to fuck some shit up, Peaches.
Hello? Is anyone out there? This is Virgil Minkler at the Hope County Jail. We need help. I repeat, we need help. The baggies are trying to break down the gate. If there's anyone nearby, hurry. I don't know.
Good
how much
job, Peaches!
We have.
They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. Harry kicked open a hornet's nest.
Trucks on the road!
Oh, shit!
Damn it! Medic! Drunk, I need you up on that wall!
On it. On it, let's go! Baseball bat. No, 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 no.
They're at the west wall. They're coming your way. West wall.
Oh, okay. Never mind. Lord area anywhere.
West side. Watch your back. They're coming up the west side.
Oh, I don't want to go. Oh, what, what? Sorry, Peaches. Bitch, down you go. Peaches, I got you, babes. I got you, babes.
The
gate. Good going, girl.
The gate's getting hit. Watch the gate.
I'm on it. I'm on it now. Holy shit. Peaches. No! You're gonna be fucking dead. You're gonna be for shit. Beat the boomer!
Those cars are blasting that angel music!
Boomer, I got you, bud. I got you. I got you. I'm here. I'm right here. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, it's okay. You're all right. Go on, Peaches. The music's off. Thought it was, anyway. I got you. Come on. Up you get. Where's the last truck? Oh, I didn't push that one away.
Kill that
I threw fucking dynamite
music.
At it. You think it would work? Okay, now it's done. Well, I'm sorry. I thought I blew them all up because the music was quiet.
The music's dead! Take out the last grenade!
job, Peaches. We're thrown out. Good girl. Good kitty. Oops, missed you. I think you were somewhere you weren't going.
Get it! Solid work, people!
I'm hit bad!
Reloading over here!
I guess they can pop back up, which is nice.
Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time! Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggies scaled the wall, but we got them. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
Not today.
I have told you, a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Man, you've been through some shit, haven't you?
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here.
Oh,
just
yeah.
Just ask around. Good to have you back, Brooke.
I will totally wear your button, Virgil, if it means that fucking much to you. Sure, Virgil, I'll wear the stupid-ass button.
Okay, then.
If it means that much to you, it's a stupid button, but alright.
Easy now.
Nice seeing
you. Ooh, hey!
Eyes are running low.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
No worries.
How you making out?
I mean, so far, so fucking good, I guess. I'm not dead.
I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here.
Oh. Is this something must have been figuring out how they were making the bliss? Wish I'd pay more attention.
Sure as shit come in handy now.
I don't know how, but the Peggy's got their hands in some serious military grade Mirasec, Rook.
Busy for a second. Da da da. What was I looking at? I forget now.
Damn job. Keep
whatever you do,
can't remember else. Oh, no, honest. I remember now. Okay.
Never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog.
Mm-hmm.
And walking in a field.
Mm-hmm.
Then I saw her.
Mm.
You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie.
I mean, yeah.
Stay away from her. You'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it.
No.
If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there. Swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people. But they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how.
Poor man.
Keep an eye out for him, would you?
I really don't think Charles should wander off like he did.
That poor... poor fucking man. He's just... going to school to be a fucking vet. Okay, I got four of them now. Alright, cool. Should be something. Is there like a... Nah. Nope. Let me see if there's a... Is there a way to put the button on? Huh. Let's see if there's a way for me to put the button on real quick. I don't think there is. Ah! That's cute though! testy festy for the win. Nope. You know, I don't actually think there is. Interesting. Oh. There we go. Good enough. There we go.
How you doing, miss?
Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing.
Okay.
Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss.
Okay.
There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites.
Mm-hmm.
The kind of place nobody comes back from.
Fun.
Torture, drownings, sacrifices.
Jesus.
People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there.
The water treatment and they're poisoning.
I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories.
Fair point.
Be careful, Rook.
Yeah, no worries.
Some days the deer just walk up to you.
Hitler. Sad day.
Nice to see you, bud.
What is it now?
Heck, you might even be impressed with your old man.
Oh, wow.
Got everyone wearing
this
your
must be the,
button.
Go. Yeah, it's the state records.
I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here.
You got a sec for me?
Hey, what's, you all right, Virgil?
We're out of our league.
Is that your
here
son? He get out?
We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith.
Uh-huh.
She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar.
I got the hat.
We're a team that helps each other. I need your help right now, deputy.
Uh-huh.
You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that?
A smart one.
Well, she's not getting away with it any longer.
A smart
I tell
monster.
You straight, we're gonna shut it down fast.
Cool.
What do you say?
I'm down.
No radio, nothing. Yes. Same with the Clancy boys. We ain't heard shit in days.
It's me.
That gotta be the methery.
Okay.
Thanks for picking
me. Actually. Nope. You see poor body. Is there like regular fucking jeans yet? These are women's jeans. I mean just like regular fucking jeans. Just out of curiosity, I guess. I like cargos. Those are probably the best ones. There's a reason I'm dressed in the way I'm dressing.
I'm sending one of my best out there. You radio if you hear anything.
The Alamo, is it?
You got it, Sheriff.
Thanks for what you did at the jail.
Hey, can you... Amy, babes. Babes. Thanks.
They got 24-hour patrols around the statue. It'll be a monster of a job to hit that thing.
A monster job is what we need to rattle Faith. That girl has every Peggy drunk on her lies.
Hey, what's up?
Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really
like
good,
shirt.
But the rest... Well, I'm working on it.
You mean you got a cool shirt.
So... Restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong. And we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with Faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Okay. I knew that.
Your hard work paid off.
Let's see. Anyway, the reason I'm dressing this way is because this is how my mom used to dress when she was alive and working in Montana. Except, hand was a little bit off. Yeah, the hand word's a little bit off, but that's about it. That was really matches. That's close enough. Maybe the closest I'll get. There's no reason why. It's a completely me thing. Alrighty, got three of them here. Let's see, this one's the closest. Go ahead, this one.
We got the jail bag. Now let's go.
Hope you weren't thinking of raising a family on this job, Rook. You know the big shit.
Fair.
Now you know what else you get to do. Usually it's not this bad, but it builds up. I was one day away from retirement. Damn it.
Mama always said I'd end up here, but I bet she never saw this coming.
I'm sure you retire when we're all done.
Peggy told me they got 5 years worth of food stored underground. I'm having trouble getting my head around that.
Not surprised. Guys!
Pretty damn tiresome being under siege by a space army 24/7.
Hey! Come here! Hey, Boomer. There you are! Peaches! Peaches! What? We're just not in the mood for Oh, Peaches, you're glitching. You're sick of barrels and their shit, Peaches. Oh my god. Fuck these barrels, had it. Well, is there anything that's drivable? Is there- oh, Peaches! Stop! With the barrels! Sorry you're sick of their shit, apparently. Can I drive this? Is this drivable? Best car to drive in. This is pretty horrible fucking car. Yeah, that is pretty shit. It's like a flat tire on it or something? Why is this car so horrible? It's pretty horrible. It's pretty goddamn awful. Right, so there'd just be a path following. You go up to Moonflower Trail Park. Who's that? Ah! Shit! Oh! Sorry. Fuck you. Sad day. Hey guys!
Christ Almighty!
Hey, quick question.
Thanks a bunch.
My ex told me that when Sharky found out the cult went crazy, he started laughing like a sick kid, grabbed a propane tank, then took off running towards his trailer park. I don't even want to know what that freak's up to.
Is that the one up here?
Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain-dead cultists at the trailer park.
I saw the fucking way. I guess we're gonna check that out real quick. That sounds like it could be a whole bunch of fun. Okay, I'll hike through the woods a little bit. Whoop. That sounds way too entertaining to miss. Just go get it. Shh, Peach is quieter. Peaches, babe. Good job, Peaches. Nah. Go. I already have one. I'm not actually that worried about it. Can I get a second gun yet? Hitting the wrong button. Nope. Three more. Three more points. Three more. Twee. Yes, Boomer? Did I anger you about the deer? No! Don't. Just don't. No. No Wolverine hunting. Fuck that. We're closer to the badgers. Fuck that. Okay, way over here. Yeah. Where is the very much? No! Peaches! Peaches, get your ass over here and leave the bear alone. It's a fucking bear. Peaches, ass here. This motherfucking cougar right now. Go kill a bear. Oh, you being cute, Boomer. You need to chase your tail. You need to chase your tail. Peaches, babe, what the hell? Alright, cool. A little off. The amount of fire makes me think that maybe I should send them away. Just started thinking, like, that's a lot of fire, and I know full well.
On my way.
That's, like, the big weakness.
I hope y'all bitches are sweat, because it's gonna be a hot one tonight. Get the fuck out of here, Johnny Law. I know my rights. I ain't doing nothing wrong. I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day
life, that's a goddamn name.
Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me. Without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free... You'll never take me alive!
You're
not here to arrest me?
Cool.
Sorry. Okay.
You were talking about no pants, so I was just wondering.
Unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment.
Uh-huh.
I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour,
that's
45
fair.
Minutes hold. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead.
They
I'm
are.
Just giving them
yeah.
a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing.
I'm wearing fucking
I supply
pants.
I music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
Yeah, that's probably a really good idea.
This whole place is really starting to creep me out.
Fair enough. Yeah.
Whoa, they are angry today!
Oh, hey, sir, I think they don't like disco!
I'm gonna trick these motherfuckers!
Oh, shit, son!
something, I tell you what. What the fuck even is this game at this point? I mean, seriously. I love you or really get annoyed by you. I haven't decided which yet. Sharky will get me up, actually. He might not. Yeah, he might not. Nick can't. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get popped like this. Damn. Alright, try that again. Not a big deal. Just try again. Water. Damn. I'm pretty sure I was not born pure. I was born covered in goddamn blood and other fluids.
Dang, I tell you, man, I am spent. Gonna shut her down for a bit. Take a breather.
Nah.
What the? Ah, shitty shit. A pedal busted on me. I can't stop the music.
I got eyes on it.
This is fun, but even I have my limit. Shit. Looks like the Peggy's wanna dance too.
Fuck this, I'm rolling up.
I'm seeing the target.
Oh!
Actually, go that way. Oh, it's the trucks! That's what's fucking me up! There's normies in here, huh?
Hey,
next time, just give me a bit of a heads up there, Neuter. Shit. I get a checkpoint. I took them all down. It's like a hot minute. I'm like, wait, am I back at the fucking Bliss? Because I don't want to be. I'm fucking great not being in the Bliss. Thanks. Oh, it feels good to stream after all that shit, though. Oh, sweet ears.
Ma'am.
Hey, nice, Nick. Thanks, bud.
You got it.
Fuck this up, Roy.
What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry.
I'm literally gonna...
We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
Sharky. We're gonna have to go back to probably go pretty on old shit here. I hope you know that.
Rook, you're doing a hell of a job out there. Faith doesn't like disobedience.
Yeah,
we got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen. Toughest the cult has to offer. Be careful out there.
I know she's coming for me. It's cool.
The mist's rising. Gonna make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long, well... You could wind up like the Marshal. White horse out.
Thanks, Earl. Alright. I hit the wrong button. Go to the wrong menu here. What am I gonna do? Nick, go home to your wife, baby. Hi, Nick. Had a cam for me. She's pretty cool. Pretty fierce, I like her. Respect that. I'm fine. Give me a minute to... I'm sorry? Shit. Well, thanks, Peaches.
The
down there. Oh, this one. God. Oh no, Peaches!
Here I go!
Get up, Boomer. Oh, I got you, Peaches. Jesus Christ. Choppers and planes, so that's a lot easier. Must have lost him. Cool. Ooh. This looks fun. Well, that's lame. I wanted to learn things today. But whatever. Be lame. Firepower for it. Oh my God! Fire in this game is no joke. Gun. Hello, I saw you. Hello, over here. Now you're dead.
Watch out for that cougar! Look
out! What, the nice friendly cougar? Peaches, yeah, got you. Don't worry about it. I'm coming.
Come on.
Hey. Hold on. I think we're safe now, right?
Thank you for saving me. My name is Dr. Charles Lindsay. I'm part of a group holed up south of here at the old jail. Angels have been trying to get to us for days. I was out here looking for a way to stop them when the cult took me. I think I found a way to bait the angels. But the ingredients for the bait are in my bag and the cult food in the pond. And I can't swim. I know who can't swim, but I need you to go get it for
me. I can't swim. It's okay. I literally can't swim in real life. Because as soon as water gets up to here, I start panicking, so. That's fun.
Eden's gate has taken everything.
Can I track that mission? Why didn't I get... I just missed it. There we go.
Well, we fight scraps.
For the money. Take that. Oh, high on bliss again. It's fun. Revive! Come on, Peaches or Boomer. I think that's Boomer. Thanks, Boomer. It's kind of a fucking not a great spot to have a mower, but I don't really know what else to do at this point. Actually, Bagel Peaches, you're up. How the bloody hell am I supposed to secure the area? Nick out because there's no way.
You got it.
fucking RPG or something. Hey, thanks, Nick.
You got it.
I don't have anything decent to fucking fight with.
I just realized who you are. The deputy. The one Dutch has been talking about, yeah?
Oh, no!
Sorry, my name's Charles. Everyone calls me Doc, but I'm not that kind of doctor.
I'm a veterinarian. Yeah.
But right now, I guess I'm the resident ER doctor.
Yeah.
Stitching up bullet wounds is a lot different than delivering calves, that's for goddamn sure.
True.
Sorry, doesn't matter. Here's the deal. I stumbled on something that seems to attract the angels, which means we could herd them. I went out to try a field test, but things went sideways. Fucking cult.
Fair.
I'm missing ingredients, and if I stay out here, I'm just gonna wind up dead.
Fair.
I have to get back to the prison. Can you help me? I've got the list of stuff I still need. If you could find them, we may actually have a chance at surviving.
Side mission? No. Wait. There we go. That's what it is. Undamned black bear skin. Are you kidding me? Do you realize how hard that shit is to get?
When you live far from the big city.
Not exactly because it's the easiest thing to get, goddammit. Undamaged. To literally go kill it with a bow. Black bear area. Fuck right here, I guess. I have to go to the store first, so I have to swap out my weapons. Wait on that one then. Fast travel Lord's truck stop, right? I'll switch out for, I think I have a fucking bow on me to do that quest. It's the only way to get undamaged shit. Just that I know of. If there's another way to do it, I don't know. I just don't have to kill me with my crossbow. I'm less than thrilled by that whole idea. I should be, by the way, very soon being kidnapped by the cult. Like, just hit my first doohickey.
Meanwhile, our neighbors to the north have been accepting thousands of
this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Well. Aren't any fucking pronghorns or anything. I could go without Boomer for a while.
The sailor's down there!
Nick! Nick, get him! Thanks, Nick. He's got way too much air support in this area. just like straight up. How's it make you feel? Oh, really? Bison will fuck you up.
I have eyes on a target.
I got you, Peaches.
I'm seeing it.
Take the hits. Pronghorn, god damn it. Yes, Peaches. Oh, shit. Gone? Okay, cool. Oh, no! That's way worse. That's so much worse, though. Good girl, Peaches. Hey. Peaches, hey, good girl. Hey, hey! Is that enough? Fuck yeah, it is. There it is. Oh, yes, thank you. Let's go over here. It's gonna be so much nicer.
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true.
Self-fulfilling prophecy.
Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Mm-hmm. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Mm-hmm. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
Yeah, no, you have to. Ooh, I have a lot of stuff to sell. Six accuracy, five. There. Cool beans. Help, he's not damaged. Yeah. Well, that's a grizzly bear.
Why did you come here?
Go away!
For the father. You think you're here to stop him. You'll see. He understands what you're doing.
What?
Go away, Faith. Not a fan of you.
I'd put that down if I were...
What the hell?
See a friendly face.
Well, that fucking happened, didn't it?
Hey, brother.
Yeah, you're okay. Alrighty, well, up here we go. Should be kidnapped soon, right? I don't know. Yes.
Man, that was close. I can't wait for all this fighting to be done.
Fair point. I might have to send when I do the hunting for the pronghorn antlers and the black bear. What's that animal? What was it actually? No! Fuck! Good girl, Peaches. Fuck that. Yes.
All those asswipes here are gonna lose. They know it.
Okay, you scared away a bear. Good job. Black bears are also giant cowards. Well. I dig it. Oh, it's 11. That's why I'm yawning. Well.
She's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
I have Nick. Hey, Nick.
Oh, hey,
Nick. Yeah, thanks, Nick.
Weapons on! Bombs away!
Thanks, Nick!
Target a fucking choir.
Nick, do it again.
I dropped the bomb! Drop the bomb, that shit's gone!
Shooter, come back here!
Hit that again.
I'm
Oh, shit. Thanks, Peaches. The way that was singing fucking.
One order of strike, coming up!
Nick! Nick, you flew directly into the statue! Sharky. Got till Nick's back. A fucking while. Alright, well, how the fuck am I gonna get through the belt, man?
Got a cooler in my head, eh?
up there as high as I can. Nah, I think that'll help.
That is gross. My body's getting... Statue, what the hell? Come on, get up. I'll wait here for a minute. Come on! Thanks! Because he decided, look, I need to fly the plane straight into the fucking statue. Fucking Christ. I don't get any time to get my fucking health back either, which is a problem. My God, Nick. Get a bone to me here, dude. Yeah, well, Nick kind of fucking boned me, so now I figured I'd do this.
And the terrible weight of this has forced our gaze down.
Open your eyes!
Fixed our eyes far from the light of truth.
Rolling out!
I'm ready! Cover me! Roger!
I knew jack shit. Oh, there goes!
If you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing.
Oops.
Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with
the
wrong
people. Oh, shit, but were you behind me, buddy? I didn't know that shit. I gotcha. Sorry, dude.
It won't be long till we find you, mister!
You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you.
Just like my grandma always said,
la, la, la.
Christ, eternity! Buddy. Oops, wrong one. It happens, bro.
I got a war zone. I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. My people are coming to show you my displeasure.
Thanks, Sharky. Can I hit this bitch?
I'll take care of it.
Sharky. Could use an assist. I needed the assist, Sharky! You broke an AI! God damn. I might have gone down too much, actually. I don't remember if this is one of the games that penalizes you for going down too much, but it probably is. Well, I guess I'll blow this up. I don't know what the hell's taking Faith so long to kidnap me.
Goddamn. We can see your work all the way at the prison. Goodbye to that waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. Patrol say there's more choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I see what you've done. I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. People are coming to show you my displeasure.
I mean, yeah, no, it makes sense if you're a fucking crazy-ass egotistical cult leader. Of course. Off the fucking beam. Because why would I not? Why would I not fall off the beam, break my neck? Because that's fun.
Goddamn. We can see your work all the way at the prison. Goodbye to that waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people.
Sit here. Get up here. Cool. I'm usually against burning books. Against it, but I do understand the point to that. Hey, so I just like did a lot of stuff. Are you gonna come kidnap me now? No.
What have you done?
Murdered
his
you.
Words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
I mean, I don't think I should care, to be honest with you.
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna feel the heat now. She'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
I'll parachute down for a bit.
You must be dizzy. So many roads to choose. What to believe? Who to help first? When to trust? When you find the path, you'll see clearly. Come with me, and I'll show you the path.
No? Okay, I was wondering, I was like, and... So it's like, it's supposed to be like every diamond, right? But I'm getting like diamond and a half. Yeah. Interesting. Well... I'm gonna walk with my dog. Yes. Go on. Cougars are also cowards. You're too big of a threat, right? They won't come after you. They'll literally say, fuck that, I choose to live another day. Revive you real quick, Boomer. It's looking easier. Didn't mean to kill the fucking civilian, but whatever. Shit happens. Can I not get up here? Wait, seriously? Okay, whatever. That's kinda weird, but alright. Man, sure is taking them a hell of a time to come get me. They are slow. I'm just gonna go this way. What else do I have next anyway? This gets done over with because I'm sick of you. I like a lot. Not like a little sick of you, I'm like way over your shit.
So glad you came.
be like to take it out of context. I hate you so much, Faith.
You've been invited into our home, into our heart.
I'm great.
Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek.
Nah. Jackalope! The jackalope! The best fucking animal in the world, I don't give a shit. I'm gonna walk to the creepy ass tree in the middle of all the other creepy ass trees. Got it.
Those who fight against us seek salvation.
Mm-hmm.
You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those
he's fucking insane? Yes, I got it. Thanks.
We'll see what we have built here together in our new Eden. The love. Come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me. You judge us. The things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy.
Well, I wonder why.
But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same universe that I do.
This is the world?
Yep.
This?
Humans are flawed creatures, Joseph.
This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected? Because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too adult to lead righteously.
You mean corrupt and paid and bought for, right?
I did not ask for this. I was chosen.
I'm not buying it. I'm sorry.
See, everything is coming to an end. You can feel that.
Uh-huh.
I know you can.
Sure thing, bro.
See, mankind is weak.
Brain starts shut off
and
at 11.
Vulnerable.
So's your face.
And we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
And I claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming, and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken, and the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were, innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our
garden. So crazy, Joseph.
I can save you.
No! No, thank you!
We have to have faith.
Don't want it. Don't want her either. I mean, I'll give them this, right? They're definitely dedicated to their message. They're definitely whole hog dedicated to their message. Cults go. I mean, you know, it's a fucking solid cult. Just, no. I don't think cults are gonna go crazy till they do either.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Stop fighting. Come on. Come on.
I mean, don't fucking move. I need you calm and still.
I'm out of the bliss.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boy said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Brady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fuck...
jail, but first time I've been happy about it.
Who's that?
I thought we lost you to that bliss, deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
Totally will. Thursday. No, wait. Friday? Saturday? Wait.
Word's
Tuesday.
Getting out about you.
Sup, girl?
Right? No. Today's Monday. Fuck, I'm so confused. Okay. Wait. Today's Monday.
Hey there, gorgeous.
See, yes, Thursday. I know what day of the week it is, I swear to God. Long weekends mess me up. So we'll be back Thursday. Yes, to Far Cry 5. It was the second chapter of Facebook crap.
You're the one who's causing all the trouble for Eden's Gate.
Yep, sure thing, bro. And then tomorrow's day's gone. So, see you tomorrow. Back to streaming. My PlayStation's fixed. The world should be okay. Hopefully nothing else breaks. See you tomorrow. Bye.